Welcome to the commencement exercises of 2020. This has not been a year like any other, and it is certainly not the year you and your families envisioned from the day you walked into school in September or when you began your careers 12 years ago. This has been a difficult end to the school year, and we all realize that. But you, the awesome class of 2020, have handled this wonderfully. I thank you for your patience. I thank you for your grit and your tenacity. I thank you for continuing to focus on today, which is your commencement day. While we have not completed the school year in the fashion we wanted, don't let today's circumstances overshadow all that you have accomplished, because you've accomplished so much. We are a better school system because of you and your commitment to all that you have undertaken. Enjoy today, enjoy the commencement exercises, know that you are AACPS awesome. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Good afternoon and welcome. Parents, guardians, family, friends, and most importantly, the class of 2020. I would like to take a minute to acknowledge our distinguished guests. Dr. George Rolato, Superintendent of Schools, the Honorable Michelle Corkadel, President of the Board of Education, the Honorable Melissa Ellis, Vice President of the Board of Education, the Honorable Rita Albee, Student Member of the Board of Education, the Honorable Candace Antwine, Board of Education member, the Honorable Terry Gilliand, Board of Education member, the Honorable Eric Grannon, Board of Education member, the Honorable Julie Hummer, Board of Education member, the Honorable Robert Lieb, Board of Education member, and the Honorable Dana Schallenheim, Board of Education member. Ms. Monique Jackson, Deputy Superintendent of Student School and Support, Dr. Maureen McCannon, Deputy Superintendent of Academics and Strategic Initiatives, Ms. Janine Robinson, Regional Assistant Superintendent, the Honorable Stuart Pittman, County Executive of Anne Arundel County, the Honorable Amanda Fielder, County Council, District 5, the Honorable Edward R. Riley, Senator, District 33, the Honorable Heather Bagnall, Delegate, District 33, the Honorable Michael E. Malone, Delegate, District 33, and the Honorable Sid A. Saab, Delegate of District 33. At this time, I ask that all of us at Serena Park High School please take this moment to acknowledge the faculty and staff's commitment and guidance to preparing the graduates for this day. Thank you to the SPHS faculty and staff for helping us all along the way. The class of 2020 appreciates everything that you've done for us. I would also like to say thank you to all the students and parents, class of 2020 officers, and our class officer advisor, Ms. Henler, for all their hard work. And to the class of 2020. I had dreams for this day. I had dreams for this speech and for chords and proms and graduations and high school movie moments that I swore I needed. And here I am, wearing cords that I don't know why I cared so much about. My prom dress in my closet, sitting in my basement on graduation day, and giving a speech that I don't know where to start. I'm missing a moment that I was convinced I deserved. We all are. And that's what I thought high school was, just some roadmap to a moment that was supposed to make me feel euphoric, like it was all worth it, like I was worth it. So, what do we do now? What do we do when that moment doesn't come? When plot twists occur, even though you thought you liked where the story was going. If you had shown me where I would be today, honestly, 14-year-old me probably would have been unbelievably disappointed. Wondering if there was a point to anything. But the truth is, I'm not 14 anymore. I didn't get all the things that I believed I needed, and I don't need half the things I swore I wanted. No traditional prom, or graduation, or movie moment. And we could be angry at this. I mean, we are angry at this. We're justified to be angry at all of this. But I don't want to be angry forever. I don't think you do either. So I ask again, what do we do now? What do we do when we didn't get that moment? My opinion, you need to realize that moments are just that, moments. 15 seconds, a last game, a song, a walk across the stage. And while we base so much worth into them, and they do matter to us, they don't define us. What you did to get there does. What we did to get here still matters. This is still our cheesy high school movie. It just has so much more action and plot. The best movies are never about the plot that you saw coming the whole time. They're about when life goes so unbelievably wrong, but the people that you root for get up and they pick up the pieces. Finding justification for chaos and suffering is impossible. And I'm not gonna pretend like I know the answers because I don't. I don't think anybody does. But I will leave you with this for you to find your reason. I once heard somebody say, everything happens for a reason. And I know what you're thinking. He continued on saying, I don't know if that's true, but what I do know is that things happen. Look around. It's happening. We were born into it happening. We're graduating in it happening. It is always going to happen. So, find your reason. Become that reason. Be that reason. And remember, a moment doesn't define you. You do. It's been a great 4 years, and I can't wait to see what everybody does. See you at the reunion. And now, please help me to welcome our national Blue Ribbon Principal, Mr. Patrick J. Bathers.
Hello, distinguished guests, parents, faculty, and the class of 2020. It is truly an honor to welcome you to the Serena Park High School class of 2020 video commencement. Even though we are physically apart, we are still together to honor our outstanding seniors on this special day. Class of 2020, first and foremost, all the faculty and staff of Serena Park High School miss you so much. It has been our pleasure to watch you grow from freshmen to the high school graduates you are today. We are so proud of all of you and continue to be impressed by the many talented and high-achieving students at Serena Park High School. Today is a significant milestone in your life. Yes, this is the end of your high school career, but it is just the beginning of many exciting things to come. You will look back on this moment in your life, and it will mark those things that came before, and it will mark those things that are still to follow. Through today's accomplishment, you have opened many doors for yourself, and it is up to you to find your path in this world. Don't worry if you are unsure about what you will be doing the rest of your life. Instead, move on with excitement and anticipation of the next steps, always working on the person you will spend the most time with in your life, yourself. Be sure to create the best possible you, because no matter where you go in life, there you are. As we have seen in these unprecedented times, live your life something bigger than yourself. Be selfless. As you graduate today as proud seniors, my wish for all of you is that your dreams and aspirations guide you along the way through the doors of your opportunities and to the most special places you will create. Congratulations once again, class of 2020, on today's accomplishment. Remember, this is just the beginning. Please join me in welcoming the Honorable Dana Schallheim, member of the Board of Education, as she brings greetings to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. The Board of Education of Anne Arundel County hereby wishes to extend congratulations to you, your loved ones, family, and friends who guided and stood by you along the way. Despite hurdles none of us saw coming or could have made up 6 months ago, all of you have successfully crossed the finish line. One chapter of your life is ending and another is just beginning. None of you are defined by the surreal set of circumstances we all find ourselves in. However, you are unique, special, and stronger because of them. You are the picture of resilience, determination, and strength. Thank you for finishing strong despite the hurdles. I know this digital commencement doesn't replace the typical ceremony you've been expecting, and I look forward to celebrating you and your accomplishments in other ways soon. It's hard not to feel as though you've been robbed. You have. Your world has been upended in every way since March 13th. It is unreal what we are going through as a community, county, state, and nation. You have every right to feel angry, sad, and disappointed that the second semester of your senior year didn't end the way you had hoped. I encourage you to work through those feelings in ways you see fit. And once that is done, think about how amazing you are and how you can move forward from this terrible situation in positive ways. These unusual circumstances do have a silver lining. Take this time to really focus on your mental health, relationships, and goals for your future so you are set for your next adventure, whether that's college, the military, or a career. From here on out, life will be what you make it. Sure, this has been somewhat true throughout your high school career, but now you will be in charge of your destiny. Your entire adult life is in front of you. Endless possibilities. Make good choices. Don't ever charge what you can't pay off that month. Listen to those you trust. Don't ever try to be anyone but yourself. You can become anything you want to be. You are always enough. Use your voice. Be the change you seek. Follow your heart. Last year, I read the entire poem, The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. I don't think I need to do that this year. You are living out this poem right now, except this road hasn't been traveled before. And while there are uncertainties ahead, new paths can be forged by you. Look around at the beautiful flowers that have already begun to bloom from the ashes of this crisis for inspiration. Neighbors taking care of neighbors. New industries. Take advantage of new opportunities. Spread your wings and fly. Reach for the stars. I'll close with a quote, the best quote, Dr. Seuss from the timeless, Oh, the Places You'll Go. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes. You can steer any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know, and you are the guy who'll decide where to go. Congratulations, class of 2020, you did it.
Thank you.
On behalf of the faculty and staff of Serena Park High School, I recommend to you the members of the Class of 2020 as qualified candidates for the State of Maryland Diploma.
By virtue of the authority vested in the Board of Education of Anne Arundel County under the laws of the State of Maryland, I do now award diplomas evidencing the satisfactory completion of the prescribed course of studies to the students of Severna Park High School who have been recommended for graduation by the faculty of this school.
As part of the Latin honor system for recognition at graduation, exceptional academic achievement is delineated into three levels of honors. Cum laude, or with honors, is for students who have received a 3.4 or higher unweighted GPA calculated after the seventh semester in high school. These students earned a bronze stole. Magna cum laude is with grade honors, and it is for students who have earned a 4.0 weighted GPA. These students earned a silver stole. Finally, summa cum laude, or with highest honors, is for students who have earned a 4.3 weighted GPA or higher. These seniors earned a gold stole.
Akshay Pranab Shah, valedictorian, summa cum laude. Allison Anbo Chang, salutatorian, summa cum laude. Annabelle Elizabeth Cotton, magna cum laude. Matthew Hester Mangano, summa cum laude. Julia Kathleen Putzi, summa cum laude. Hannah Josephine Hall, cum laude. Kylie Elizabeth Bruis. Lauren Ann Aguilar, summa cum laude. Tony Marie Fialco Miser, cum laude. Amelia Elizabeth Acton. Edward Wesley Adams IV, cum laude. Sarah Margaret Elford Adams, magna cum laude. Maximus Torben Ageson. Jessica Ann Albert, summa cum laude. Hannah Marley Alden, magna cum laude. Nadia Algunati, summa cum laude. Stephen Allen. Emily Louise Alguer, magna cum laude. Madeline Rose Altman. Olivia Grace Altman. Caroline Emily Altman Farrell, summa cum laude. Jonathan Robert Ambler. Christopher Matthew Amon. Kirsten Peyton Annawalt. Chloe Morgan Anderson. Bowden Teo Andrulis, magna cum laude. Matthew Nicholas Arison. Eliana Lynn Askren, cum laude. Logan Craig Bacamo. Ian Rodolfo Baccio. Joseph Michael Barber. Gavin Daniel Bargar. Michael Dean Bate. Cameron Russell Bayer, cum laude. Carly Ferguson Becker. Trent Donald Bellotti. Anthony Francis Belson. Malena Grace Belt. Faith Iantha Bender, summa cum laude. Jennifer Rebecca Benjamin, magna cum laude. Gordon Hayes Burnlore. Nicholas Luke Betters. John Robert Bickle. Catherine Grace Bickle, cum laude. Jeffrey Brian Biddle, cum laude. Abigail Renee Bilovitz Hayes, magna cum laude. Lucy Lou Rose Bishop, cum laude. Evan Joseph Blampin, cum laude. Clara May Blevins, summa cum laude. Eric Michael Bloom, cum laude. Anderson Bryce Bloomer. Logan Jager Blue. Robert Corey Bodner. Connor Travers Bradley. Gavin James Bramble, summa cum laude. Jack Douglas Brandine, cum laude. Lauren Alyssa Brannon, magna cum laude. Mark Robert Bruddick, magna cum laude. Stephanie Johanna Brenneman, summa cum laude. Evan William Brierly.
Madison Lauren Briller.
Hunter J. Brittell. Rebecca Lynn Brittell. Jaquan Anarid Brooks. Evan Anthony James Bernardi. Ryan Matthew Bruno. Andrew Miller Bubness, summa cum laude. Nathan William Butner. Garrett Chandler Bolgen. Mackenzie Hunter Burfoot, magna cum laude. Bryce Joseph Burke. Farron Camille Burns. Katie Rose Bird, summa cum laude. Jillian Nicole Caffiero, magna cum laude. Grace Sydney Cambon, summa cum laude. Blake Logan Seams Cameron. Blake Logan. Carrie Lawless Cameron, magna cum laude. Elizabeth Lawless Cameron, magna cum laude. Chase Alexandra Campbell, magna cum laude. Lauren Ruth Campbell, cum laude. Joelle Victoria Carson. Natalie Nicole Castillo. Michael Alexander Chakos. Matthew John Chasen, summa cum laude. Cameron Sutherland Chu, cum laude. John Martin Childs. Tyler Michael Chisholm, cum laude. Quincy Chichioke Chukwu. Kylie Megan Clements, summa cum laude. Maya Faith Cobb. Hannah Marie Cobbs. Alexander Joseph Collins, magna cum laude. Alyssa Nevea Combs, summa cum laude. Celia Grace Cook, summa cum laude. Devin Renee Cope. Peter Michael Cope, summa cum laude. Cassidy Lorraine Cote. Rachel Madeline Crichton, magna cum laude. Isaiah Allen Crockett. Parker May Cross, cum laude. Elizabeth Forrest Curry, magna cum laude. Sophia Rose Darling, magna cum laude. Bradley Owen Doherty, magna cum laude. Matthew Blake Davies. Jared Michael Joseph D'Angelo. Jackson Miller Deering. Colin Matthew DeFeo. Andrew Tyler DeLayer. Nicole Marie DeMeo, summa cum laude. James Andrew Dennison, cum laude.
Travis James Dillon. Marissa Jane DeNunzio. Angela Denise Donegan. Eric Eugene Dorsey. John Fitzgerald Doherty. Isabella Kai Dowdell, summa cum laude. Christian Pinka Doyle. William Christopher Driver, magna cum laude. Tyler Alexander Doolin, magna cum laude. Valerie Michelle Donovan, magna cum laude. David Dyke. Wyatt Richard Eagleson. Sophia Delaney Itell, summa cum laude. Catherine Elizabeth Elser, summa cum laude. Stephen Andrew Engel, summa cum laude. Nicholas Mason Engelman, magna cum laude. Isabella Marie Espinosa, magna cum laude. Trent Martin Faulkner. Jacob William Federal, cum laude. Trinity Marie Felder. Patrick Flagler Fenn, magna cum laude. Emily Catherine Shiori Fetzer, summa cum laude. Hannah Louise Fishburn. Patrick David Fitzgerald. Casey James Fox. Michael Scott Frank. Callista Rose Furman, summa cum laude. K. Catherine Dell Galloway. Connor James Garmy, summa cum laude. Angela Rose Gelfand, summa cum laude. Joshua Walter Giebels. Madison Grace Gillen, summa cum laude. Alexandra Nicole Glass. Carly Catherine Godwin, magna cum laude. Mason Elliot Golden. Morgan Ray Gagno, magna cum laude. Jacob William Harry Goodman, cum laude. Manuel Carl S. Gothard. Allie Catherine Gray, cum laude. Thomas Lee Gray. Sophia R. Grazioli. Gerard Derek Green, Jr. Jonathan Todd Grime. Andrew Francis Griswold. Amy Lee Hamilton. Campbell McKenna Haney, cum laude. Dylan Allen Hannon, cum laude. Michael Edwin Harmeyer, magna cum laude. Joseph Daniel Harrington. Maeve Margaret Harrington, magna cum laude. Aiden McCarthy Harris. Rachel Faith Hartley, summa cum laude. Ryan Elizabeth Haney. Brandon Lee Hayward. Riley Ann Heath. Logan Michael Hedgecoff, magna cum laude. Caroline Ilona Heller. Yasmin Elvia Hembry. Sean Thomas Henderson, summa cum laude. Court Yarnell Herschelman. Madison Taylor Hicks. Isa Lee Hilario. Marie Elizabeth Hilbert, cum laude. Sehej Kar Hira, summa cum laude. Julia Blake Hohenscheid. Marianne Mackenzie Holt. Samuel Raymond Honecker. Emily Susan Elizabeth Hood, magna cum laude. Stephen Lewis Horman, summa cum laude. Anna Marie Hornberger. Amelia Grace Harrell, magna cum laude. Nicholas Lindley Howland. Caroline Grace Hugo, cum laude. Benjamin Connor Hunt, summa cum laude. Holly Anna Hutchison, magna cum laude. Kyra Lee Hymans. Abigail Elizabeth Iaquinta. Burhan Rashid Iqbal. Elizabeth Ann Isakoff, magna cum laude. Joseph Patrick Jackson, cum laude. Lily Jane Jarvis. Sarah Madison Jeffers, magna cum laude. Erin Elizabeth Jeter, summa cum laude. Jessica Lynn Johns. Craig Russell Johnson. Jada Annette Johnson. Abigail Taylor Jones. Adam Joseph Jones. Alexandra Elena Jones, magna cum laude. Cyrus Hunter Jones. Jasmine Nalay Jones. Parker Clinton Jones. Sarah Ann Kalafis, magna cum laude. Maya Jennifer Heckyung Kang, summa cum laude. Alexa Marie Kasten, magna cum laude. Carrie Nicole Kazmarek. Erin Rose Carney. Andrew Thomas Keller, summa cum laude. Anna Grace Keller, summa cum laude. Robert Allen Kershaw. Alexander Gray Kessler. Reagan Charles Keys. Sabina Khan, summa cum laude. Carter David Kia. Connor Jude Killeen, summa cum laude. Joseph James Kilpatrick, summa cum laude. Jenna Elise King, summa cum laude. Lily Gabrielle Knapp. Zoe Patricia Knopf, magna cum laude. Zachary Edward Knox, magna cum laude. Kelly Erin Colby.
Jack Dale LeBeau. Kaylin Nicole LaFletch, magna cum laude. Ellison Elizabeth Lane, magna cum laude. John Michael Lapati Jr. Quincy Nicole Laughlin, magna cum laude. Allison Angel Lee, summa cum laude. Amanda Amber Lee, summa cum laude. Hyun June Lee, summa cum laude. Kevin Michael Lee. Victor Lee, summa cum laude. Jack Michael Leverty. Evan Martin Lewis. Tyler Jade Liberto, summa cum laude. Madison Dara Lilly, cum laude. Abigail Susan Linthicum, summa cum laude. Emma Catherine Lindsay. Benjamin Popham Litkowski. Deja Nicole Lofton. Connor Gabriel Long. Greer Ashley Long, magna cum laude. Alexa Caroline Lucas, summa cum laude. Colleen Joy Magner, cum laude. Erin Faith Magner. Elena Maya Maggie Rossi, cum laude. Aliyah Saba Mahmood, summa cum laude. Yasmin Zara Mahmud, magna cum laude. Jack Edward Malloy, summa cum laude. Tamia Michelle Manuel. Susan Jamin Maranto, cum laude. Anna Skye Marcoon, summa cum laude. Bryce Hunter Marin, cum laude. Caden Liam Marin. Corinne Alexandra Martin, summa cum laude. Annabelle Jane Mayo, summa cum laude. Eric Daniel McAlexander, summa cum laude. Brianna Michelle McCormick. Connor James McCoy, magna cum laude. William Thomas McHugh. Thomas Evan McGalliard. Madeline Ann Ann McGee, summa cum laude. Connor Cahill McGrath. Aiden Gabriel McHugh. Helena Rain McLaughlin, summa cum laude. Nathaniel Robert Metcalf. Ethan Scott Meyer, magna cum laude. Molly Rose Myers, cum laude. Richard Keith Michelle II, cum laude. Alex Henry Miller, magna cum laude. Jarrett Christian Miller. Troy Adam Miller. Miriam Mokhtadir, summa cum laude. Skylar Clark Monroe. Jacob Tyler Montaigne. Garrett Michael Moore. Riley James Moore. Cardell Timothy Morant III. David Joseph Morphy Jr. Benjamin Michael Morgan, magna cum laude. Michael Anthony Morial Jr., magna cum laude. Megan Carol Molesdale, summa cum laude. Luke Joseph Mudd, magna cum laude. Brenna Marie Mullaney, summa cum laude. Colin Michael Mullaney, summa cum laude. Gavin James Malervi. Andre Jermaine Murphy Jr. Brock Ansting Murray. Gordon Andrew Much, summa cum laude. Chloe Lynn Nagel. Kendall Lee Nagel. Michael Tad Naylor. Lauren Rachel Neal, cum laude. Jack Maximus Nelson. Benjamin John Newman. Holly Madura Nichols, magna cum laude. Nicole Andrea Noguera, magna cum laude. Allie Elizabeth Novacell, magna cum laude. Eldrick Jonathan Newley. Sydney Michelle Newley, summa cum laude. Grace Ann Walsh O'Brien, magna cum laude. Joseph William O'Donnell, magna cum laude. Tara Marie O'Donnell, magna cum laude. Abigail Kimberly Omer, summa cum laude. Rachel Juliana O'Neill. Sean Michael O'Neill. Lacey Noel Ordakowski, cum laude. Stephen Richard Oxley. Connor James Panabianco. Cassandra Lynn Parker. Michaelin Joanna Parker, cum laude. Emma Kathleen Patinaw, magna cum laude. Catherine Nicole Patrick, cum laude. Julia Elizabeth Persinger, magna cum laude. Grayson Michael Phillips. Trenton Eugene Phillips. Kalia Zane Pinckney. Kelsey Alexis Plath, cum laude. Demetrius Tyrone Powell. Jake Campbell Powell, cum laude. Noah Miles Pride. Ethan Taylor Priggy. Samuel Stephen Pyle. Megan Ann Ramsey. Brooke Delaney Reed. Rachel Elizabeth Reed, cum laude. Trent Robert Reeder. Peter Antonio Regala. Jordan Craig Regalado, magna cum laude. Benjamin Bogan Rior, magna cum laude. Stephen Bogan Rior.
Isabella Grace Roche. Mark Allen Roderick. Alexi Brooke Richardson, summa cum laude. Marcy Claire Roberts. Caleb McConney Robinson. Leah Emmeline Rodriguez, cum laude. Alexandra Nicole Roars. Ryan James Rosasco, summa cum laude. Catherine Emerson Rott. Lucila Ruiz. Andrew Thomas Rulo. Madison Lee Rumsey, summa cum laude. Jacob Edward Russell, magna cum laude. Zachary Andrew Russell. Tara Ann Rutherford, magna cum laude. Mehul Vedant Sachdev, summa cum laude. Skylar Elizabeth Sale. Nicholas Vincent Salvatore. Michael William Sanders. Cameron James Savageau. Christopher Michael Savani. Aaron Teresa Shaner, cum laude. Abigail Elizabeth Schemmel. John Trent Schiavone, cum laude. Michaela Stewart Schindler, cum laude. Stephanie May Schmidt, summa cum laude. Carl Philip Oscar Schultz. Katrina Elizabeth Schultz. Rosalyn Reagan McClure Scott, summa cum laude. Ethan Reed Siebold, cum laude. Jason Owen Sears. Emma Ansley Cease, cum laude. Kayla May Chabot. Jacob Edward Shirey, summa cum laude. Caroline Elizabeth Elliott Schultz. Ashley Christine Siebenhaar. Amelia Lee Sim, cum laude. Casey Lynn Simmons. Sean Russell Simmons. Jeremy Cooper Simon. Brendan Alexander Simmons. Sarah Louise Siska, cum laude. Elliot Tamar Scott, summa cum laude. Lila Joy Slattery, summa cum laude. Taylor Nicholas Sloan, cum laude. Michaela Elizabeth Sloat, summa cum laude. Evan Joseph Smearman. Caleb Zachariah Smith. Caroline Jane Smith, magna cum laude. Jared Daniel Smith, magna cum laude. Taylor Jeffrey Smith. Zoe Marie Smith, magna cum laude. Nadia Marie Sobchak, cum laude. Calvin Marcel Sobosinski, cum laude. Connor Edward Starks. Emma Ann Stein, magna cum laude. Caitlin Elizabeth Stevenson, magna cum laude. Emma Herbog Stewart, cum laude. Samantha Lynn Sullivan, cum laude. Jack Mason Suski. William Richard Swartz. Matthew Christopher Tagle, summa cum laude. Matthew Evan Talkovitz. Brandon Scott Tambasio. Evan Joseph Taub. Noah William Taylor II. Henry David Testerman, cum laude. Aaron Andrew Tatey. Ava Marie Thomas. Wylan Patrick Lee Tompkins, cum laude. Anna Kathleen Troll. Jared William Turner. Sophia Isabel Yorutia, summa cum laude. Thomas Henry Vance, magna cum laude. Lucas Brian Lenhart Vereen. Catherine Zenia Varn, magna cum laude. Eleanor Elizabeth Verney. Diana Shelby Vincent, cum laude. Amanda Pham Vu, magna cum laude. Hemat Singh Walha, summa cum laude. Ryan Patrick Walker, magna cum laude. Camden Se-Hyun Ward. Rylan Hunter Wareham, magna cum laude. Cole William Washburn. Jacob Michael Way. JC Hannah Weaver, cum laude. Kian Noah Weddington. Kylie Renee Vayner. Andrew Troy Weinstein. Madison Bella Weinstein. Simone Eliana Werner, summa cum laude. Daniel Dale Westbrook, magna cum laude. Harper Adele White. Rebecca Jane White. Connor James Wilds. Virginia Lane Wilkerson, cum laude. Sarah Elizabeth Williams. Madeline Julia Wilmer. Emily Rose Wilson. Jenna Michelle Wilson, cum laude. David Bryant Wing. Wesley Wayne Winkler, summa cum laude. Gabriella Marlena Wolf. Henry Wilson Wood. Scott Andrew Worm. Liza Catherine Yenone, magna cum laude. Orion Ty Young, magna cum laude. Cameron Hope Zaniker, summa cum laude. Stephen Mark Zavakos. Sophia Christine Zell, summa cum laude.
Members of the class of 2020, you started today as seniors, but you will finish as graduates. As an indication of your accomplishment, please move your tassels to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Severna Park High School class of 2020. Congratulations once again to the class of 2020. Make a difference in this world.
I hope you never lose that sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger.
May you never take one single breath for granted.
God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed.
I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens.
I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance.
Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making.
Don't let some broken heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider.
Give the heavens above more. Promise me you'll give faith a fighting chance. So when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
Severna Park, I hope you dance. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Severna Park High School, I'd like to share some final words with you. It's been my honor to serve as a Class of 2020 advisor. And even though the past 3 months haven't ended like we hoped they would, you've shown your resiliency to adversity, your flexibility and your strength as individuals and as a class. It's been our honor to watch all your accomplishments over the years as scholars, as athletes, as musicians, as artists, and as individuals. I encourage you to stay the course. Focus on the positive and all that's ahead of you, not the adversity that you faced in the past. Endings, I've never really liked endings. The ending of a good book, the ending of a TV show, the ending of a movie, the ending of summer. But endings, they're inevitable. And today's one of those days. Today we have to say goodbye. But like Winnie the Pooh said, how lucky are we to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. So on behalf of the faculty and staff of Severna Park High School, we want to wish all the luck in the world to the class of 2020 and say congratulations. So congratulations, Falcons, you did it.